I hear you. But Marie isn't helping people take things from you, and neither is Dad.
He's in on it.
Wait, what?
No, you are a clerk at a local credit union. What do you have that they want?
To turn y'all against me!
But why? Why? Like, Oma, I need you to think about this logically. Please.
I don't know.
Please.
They already took your daddy away from me.
It's late. Night, Mom.
Mom. Mom. Mom. Mom. Mom. Mom.